Hi guys, welcome to another review. Well, this is a sad review. It is going to be a sad one today. So, guys, it's basically come next week. I will no longer be Darth Smok Boy 27. I will be Darth Smok Boy 28 because next week I turn 28. I'm so looking forward to being 28. Two more years till I'm 30. Great. So today, guys, basically, this review is going to be on Blades. And also a very nice hoodie that I received today. So, as you can see, I'm wearing my hoodie. This is from Padawan Outpost, the lightsaber company. They do hoodies and t-shirts, which are very good. This was very nice. I liked it in white. I couldn't get it in gray. I just didn't like the color gray because the black of the writing would be too faded in, and then dark green would be too faded in as well. So that is Padawan Outpost. So the other thing is today, this review is also going to be about a lightsaber. So before we get into this, I do wish everyone had a very happy new year and hope everyone had a really good time. Hope everyone loved what they've done for New Year's and Christmas. So let's get into the new lightsabers blade that I've just bought. So this is one of them. So I'm going to stick the other one, my original one, which I've got. So this is meant to be, this is the pack. Well, trying to make sure nothing falls over. So this is the blade, and I kind of got a little bit scared because I thought, oh, please, please, please don't be the same length. But it actually isn't. So let's throw that over there. It will come back to me. So this, guys, is the 26-inch lightsaber blade. This looks very, very promising, very, very nice. I like this very, very much. So what I'm going to do is now, I'm going to get the other blade out now, very, very quickly. And then what I'll do is I'll do a comparison as well. Comparison. I haven't said that word in years. I haven't said comparison in years. Oops, I'll just hit next door. Next door. Or like I really care. But anyway, this is the other inch blade. So in a minute, I'm going to show you what the comparison is right now. So guys, basically this is the comparison. The blades. So this is the 26-inch. This is the 36-inch blade length of the lightsaber, which I think is very, very cool. So this one's more for display. I think this one's more for display pieces. This one is more for me to do my stunts, and it's going to look very good. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to strap it onto the lightsaber now. I'm going to show you what it looks like with the lightsaber as well. See you guys in a second. Okay, guys. So we're back. So this is what it looks like with the lightsaber blade in. I think it looks really cool. It looks like I'm a kid again now. Like I've actually got one of my own toy lightsabers again. I can actually do swings. Oh look, my blade just came in. Isn't that cool? Yes, as everyone knows, because I'm Darth Coronas, so I am the Sith. I love the Sith. Sorry I'm not making noise right now, guys. Because I've got neighbours and everything, so I can't really make the blade make noise. But to be honest, I love it. I can do little swings around, which is very cool. And this was really cool. So I love this. I love the way it looks. I love the way it likes. So basically, guys, I will say about Padawan Outpost, they are brilliant. Hence the fact why I'm sponsoring them today. I'm sponsoring their hoodie. That's why I'm wearing the hoodie to sponsor them for this video. The blades do come separately. You do have choices between the longer one. I can't remember the number of the longer one, but I will probably put it down in the description below. You can also get this one, which is the 26-inch blade, and the one I've already got, which I've already got, is the 37-inch blade. So I will leave a link for Padawan Outpost in the link below after this video. So guys, all I have to say to you is thank you so much for watching this review, and my lights have just turned on again by accident. But guys, thank you so much for watching this review. Like if you do, like if you don't, you know I don't really mind. And for the final YouTube channel as Darth Smok Boy 27, thank you very much. I made a force with you. Hopefully see you again for Smok Boy 28. See you later, guys. Take care. Bye bye.